Hello, hello, lads and gals, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. Okay, so there is a Franklin mission here. I wanna see what it is. It's in here. Okay, I hear you. Devin?
Slick, it's me! What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Okay. What are you doing here?
Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds...
No way I'm killing Michael.
...told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is.
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Freaking idiot. Alright, go with the death wish.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Okay. Time to go to Lester's. Take my bike. You're not gonna show me the way? I'm guessing it's this, maybe? Yeah, it only makes sense if it was. Oh yeah! Just remember, shut up, lady. I did put some money in one of my funds, didn't I? Let's see, was it in here? My portfolio. It's going pretty straight up there, and now it's pretty still. So, sell all. Confirmed. Money! Yeah, I can just press that. Okay, now I got some serious cash. I think I earned quite a lot from that, actually. Gotta thank Lester for telling me about what I should put my money in. It's good that he does that, because then you know how to get the big cash. I mean, it... Some smart guys might be able to figure out which one to pick, but I'm not one of them smart guys. Nah, not when it comes to those kind of things, at least. I'm smart in other areas. Okay. Was this kind of a long ride? Yeah, it is. Okay, so I see you when I get to Lester's place. Okay, so I am at Lester's place now. Let's see. This is the place, if I don't remember wrong.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Micheal. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Kill none of them.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever holy hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Micheal, then kill Trevor.
Oh. Man, what?
You're fucked. You know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns... piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Micheal and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
Ooh. Oh, calling Lamar? What the heck?
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Okay. Go and pick up Lamar. That's his place. I know, babe. Oh, I know you want some of this. Look at my sexaliciousness. Okay. So, we're ready for the death wish. I like me now, fool. Using the ability for once. And I'm using it for good. Okay, that maybe was a bit early.
Hey, motherfucker, I'm walking here. You need a
blood. Hey, my boy. something told me lied to him there.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save
them. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. You wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass. Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at
you. Uh-huh. Okay. This place I never visited. I believe.
It makes me think.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna ship each other?
Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all
oh, come on.
Right in this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good.
They're creeping.
Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Oh, this is gonna be tough, ain't it? Calm the F down. We all want to get out of this alive, don't we, boys?
Where do you want me?
Alright, man. You go over there.
Alright, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
I'm gonna go over there. it's so foggy, I'm not gonna be able to see enemies very far, do I?
Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Oh yeah, Trevor is gonna have a party.
Alright, let's clean him up.
Oh yeah. Did.
Hey, where's in the building? Check out the catwalk up there.
There is someone.
Crooked motherfuckers. I think I got an angle on the upper walkway.
Okay, they're mine.
Oh. I can't even. There, I can see one. Come on.
I got the drop on him.
Okay. Switching to Trev.
Oh, thanks for coming, you pricks.
You see these fools? The FIP and Merryweather are doing us a favor. Taking each other out. Now we'll get through this.
Oh. Who told you you could climb up here? Okay, I think I'm switching to Micheal.
We're ready for ya, come on! Hey, I think they see me, my nigga. They gonna run up on me. We got this. Go help your friend. Alright, I'm coming, dawg.
Okay. Switching to Franklin. Better hope you got that chance.
I need some help, man.
Oh. Okay, that's one way to get down, I guess.
They run
I need a fresh magazine.
I need some help, like, right now, homie!
Hold tight, dog, please, hold tight!
How do I get out of this place?
An SOS, nigga, SOS!
Fuck, homie, I'm trying to get to you!
Reloading.
Can I get out this way?
I need some help, man, quick!
Fuck, LD, just hold on, man!
Okay, I'm not too good with these maps.
Hey, I think they see me, my nigga. They gonna run up on me. We got this. Go help your friend. Alright, I'm coming, dawg.
Can I, like, get up on the roof or something? Come on, get down.
I need some help, man, quick.
Don't let them clap you, homie.
Oh, I heard that.
They got me pinned down.
They're running on me.
Fuck, homie, I'm trying to get to you.
Whoa, man.
This is new.
I need some help, like, right now, homie.
Fuck, LD, just hold on, man.
Come on.
Fine. I'll try and find him.
There's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at.
Come on. Keep your head out.
Cut it out.
Okay, last one. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go look for Trevor now. Oh, come on. You can go down a ladder, can you?
It's getting heavy out here, dudes.
Talk to me, T!
Trevor died. This is freaking hard.
All right, I'm looking for it.
And I know that's what she said, but still.
What's the problem, T?
Come on, there's still one more needle clipping.
Can you stop being an asshole, please? Trevor, stop being a prick!
They keep on coming out here!
Come on.
Say something! Trevor!
You okay, Trev?
It's getting heavy out here, dudes!
Come on, T, cut it out!
Okay, it's not here.
There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
I was a little winded, alright? Right, I took a T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Yeah, well, don't do
it. Oh, I can't shoot between those.
Oh, look out, four agents!
Oh, shit!
There's a war zone outside, homie!
Oh, God. We have our own private war. Yeah, there's some serious shit going on here too. Oh. I'd cut fire. Okay. One mother effer left. There is.
Are we clear?
Yeah, all clear. Frank, we're clear inside. Moving to the exits.
Oh. Now you go up the ladders. When you don't want to, they do. But when you want to, they don't.
Dude, this is getting heavy.
Yeah, we're on our way. Just keep calm. Think I'm some hot lady. That should get your blood pumping. Okay.
Put it away.
Man, I'm really feeling it.
Trevor Phillips has left the building.
They can't keep coming like this. We hold on, they'll run out of idiots.
Oh. There you go.
There's no metal here.
Hey, you see this metal? What chopper?
What chopper? I don't see no chopper. Oh yeah, pretty sweet, eh?
Over here, you asshole.
I'm getting mashed here.
Where's the goal? I don't see it.
Oh, how could I? What? Seriously? Where did I get shot from, even?
I'm in the ship, man!
Where am I? Oh, the entrance? Whoa!
What the fuck is going on out here?
They're throwing everything they got at us. If we can take this, they'll have nothing left.
Okay, you guys need to die.
Oh, you shouldn't have come here.
Okay, let's switch to Trevor. Okay. Heavy. You want heavy? I'll give you heavy. Oh, I sure as heck give you heavy. Okay, I need Trevor to heal up a bit.
We're looking okay. Let's regroup with the main set of doors.
Okay. Time to get down, Trev. Whew. This was actually kinda tough. Where is Lamar?
What's up? What's next? Huh? We're just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. Things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, that'll make sense.
Why isn't Lamar with us?
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
so nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, we want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! No fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See, you're putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. Franklin Bell. Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man. Look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! Oh! I want to die since the moment I met him. All right.
I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dog.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Cool. Okay, I'm gonna end off this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.